Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to create account in Discord. Okay, so first of all you guys need to need a Discord application or in your desktop, or you can simply open Discord app from mobile. Now you guys need to select create account, and here you guys can see here I'm just filling the email. Okay, you guys need to put your email in the email box and make sure you have the access of that email, obviously, because you guys need to verify the email. Okay, and you guys need to give a username, a valid username, and you guys need to select the password, and you guys need to just put the date of birth. Okay, so I'm doing it. After that you guys need to click on continue, and here you can see it's telling you to verify a captcha, and you are successfully created your account. But right now we need to do something more, okay, which is you guys need to verify your account. So if I go to settings now, here you can see that your email is unverified. Okay, and here you can see your phone number. If you want to add your phone number, you can add from here, and here you can see as please check your email and follow the instructions. So I'm going to my email. Okay, now I'm just here you can see I have received email for verify email from Discord. Simply I'm just clicking on this, and here you can see email is verified successfully, and you can continue to Discord. Okay, so this is how you can create a Discord account and verify your account. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 minute solution.